Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 2, Example 18. In this example, we want to simplify the exponential expression of 6 x raised to the 5th power times y raised to the 0 power times z raised to the negative 3rd power, all raised to the negative 2 power. It looks like we have several things happening here. Let's start by raising the inside product to the negative 2 power. It also looks like when we do this, we will have to have a base raised to 2 exponents. So what do when we have a product raised to an exponent? We raise each base of the product to that exponent. And what do with the exponents when we have a base raised to 2 exponents? We multiply them. Multiplying the negative 2 to each of our exponents, we get 6 to the negative 2 power times x to the negative 10 power times y to the 0 power times z to the 6th power. Looks like our 6 and x both have a negative exponent. This means we need to take the reciprocal of those two bases to rewrite them as positive bases. Hey, we also have a y raised to the 0 power, which will simplify to be 1. So we will get 1 over 36 times 1 over x to the 10th power times 1 times z raised to the 6th power. Putting this together as one rational expression, we get z to the 6th power over 36 times x to the 10th power.